I increased the oxygen levels and
okay.
He's stopped breathing.
It's all right. He needs that.
Era católico. Era un padre.
It can't be helped that we only have 103 respirators for everyone here.
Shouldn't a doctor make that decision?
Normally, yeah. Now, would you go to Dr. Rodriguez and ask him where that's needed?
Ahora te llamo un padre, ¿ok?